Oita Prefecture's Beppu City attracts millions of tourists every year. Their onsen baths are famous throughout the nation. So they came up with a unique onsen no miya souvenir. People can have the hot spring delivered to their homes.
Beppu Onsen に来てくれた方が一番持って帰りたいものは何かっていうふうにですね、考えたときに、実は温泉じゃないのかなっていう。
Beppu Onsen suffered minor damage when the April 2016 Kumamoto earthquake hit the area and neighboring Oita Prefecture. But the number of tourists to the area decreased, and the tourism industry suffered nearly $1.3 billion in losses. Travelers started to come back by November 2016. Beppu Onsen wanted to return the favor.They delivered their hot water to 148 places across the nation from May 2018 through March 2019. When they realized that the delivery was possible, Beppu City decided to turn it into a new business. Officials will first bring Onsen no Miya hot spring to 100 lucky recipients throughout the nation for free. And on this day, one of Japan's most beloved onsens is about to be delivered to this man's house.Hoses connect a special tank to your own bath. The 60-degree Beppu spring water is poured into the bathtub. You can even make onsen tamago or soft-boiled eggs using the geothermal water.
温泉街の、あの、硫黄の香りがします。
It takes nearly 20 hours to transport the water from southwestern prefecture to Tokyo. Beppu City recommends draining the water after a day. Prices range from around $4,600 to $6,500 to have onsen o miya delivered to cities like Osaka and Tokyo. It can cost more than $9,300 to send it to distant areas such as Hokkaido and Okinawa.But the price has not discouraged some Beppu Onsen fans. The city says three people have already applied for delivery.
まあ、別府に来たくても来れない方というのは多分あの多いと思うんで、まあ、そういった方々にですね、あの届けて喜んでいただけたらなと思います。
Beppu plans to use the proceeds from the Onsen delivery to further promote their city.